This overcrowding and detention is becoming critical. It's a powder keg waiting to go off in an explosion of unacceptable behavior.
Don't bitch to me, boss man. Thanks to the latest budget cuts, I'm down to using grade F meat.
Processed his carcass and served him for lunch?